I have a question for you, Lord Guilford. What do you do when there is an evil you cannot defeat by just means? Do you stain your hands with evil to destroy evil? Or do you remain steadfastly just and righteous, even if it means surrendering to evil?
In either case, evil remains.
A paradox. Is it merely wordplay?
In the name of Cornelia, I choose justice!
I understand. In my case, I commit evil to destroy the greater evil!